There are many people who call me a false prophet. Many people attack me and make videos against me. Videos that I do not even watch. But there is something that I would like to ask my accusers. Why is it that when I pray, Jesus answers my prayers? Why does he heal me? Why does he provide in all my needs? If he is not pleased with me, we know that God does not answer the prayers of sinners. Why is it that Jesus answers my prayers? May Jesus bless you.